My doctor once told me I'm referring you to OT. You may need help with your occupations. I was feeling kinda confused, thought that I would refuse. Isn't that the same as physio?
No, we focus on all aspects of the person, physical, cognitive, and psychosocial, as well as what you do for fun, cause what you do affects everything, son. So much to do, so much to see, we don't want you to miss out on anything, so tell me all about your goals, let's get you where you wanna go.
Hey now, we're OTs, we enable, engage, what's your occupation? Come on now, why wait? All your values and roles, let's collaborate with our goals.
Conceptual models guide us as we go, like CMOP, MOHO, and PO. We identify specific needs, we assess, and then we intervene. Enablement skills, we apply. Adaptive dressing, you can try. We coach you on your social skills. Design strategies to take your pills.
Hey now, we're OTs. We enhance your performance. Focus on your values. Promote balance. Self-care, productivity, and all leisure activities. Hey now, we're OTs, we enable, engage, what's your occupation? Come on now, why wait? All your values and roles, let's collaborate with our goals.
A client once asked, could you advocate for that? I need to get myself back home to my place. I said, yep, we can do that. I could use more stability to dress.
So we'll prescribe you with assistive devices.
Client-centered means we're building rapport. The focus is on you, we're here to support. We coordinate with your healthcare team, specialize to build up your esteem. So much to do, so much to see, we don't want you to miss out on anything. So tell me all about your goals, let's get you where you wanna go.
Hey now, we're OTs, we enable, engage, what's your occupation? Come on now, why wait? Self-care, productivity.